you have to scramble at all?
No. Not as you can. Actually, I reckon maybe it's where we were before.
Whoa.
Lovely, right?
That's massive destruction.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's totally there. Where
mm-hmm.
We have to.
Yeah, that's there.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, rope!
That was terrible,
throw
Diego.
That was terrible.
Okay.
Outrageous.
Okay. Are we rating each other's throws now, are we?
Did you want me to go first because I know it better?
Please. I still have to go get my. Hello.
Hello.
Mine would be 3.
Mm-hmm.
All the abseils are like 45, 40 meters.
Yeah, but we haven't gone past any bolts. I was looking.
They climb it.
Oh, it's on that wall. Okay.
That way, yeah.
I thought so. I was like, I don't think this is climbing because it's way too dirty as well.
Though you can see it.
Do you want me to just coil this and check it?
I'm old school.
Okay.
No. The world's tiniest loop, so it's not really going to work anyway. Because I cannot hold it all. Fuck it.
So long as that's smooth, that will kick off the bottom.
Oh, yeah, okay. Alright, ready to chop? Mm-hmm. Right!
Yeah. Pretty good?
Yeah.
Yeah, lovely.
Right. Rope! Cool.
Yep, lovely.
Alright, you wanna go first? You're right climbing to there without
direction? Yeah. It's sort of a bit pointless to put it in there anyway.
You don't
want to hide it. I'm going to put the round to.
So, the only safe...
Yes?
Did you see the other people?
No, I heard them. I didn't see them.
You reckon they're on our same route?
Or? Yeah, I'm pretty sure they were directly below us, yeah.
Put something in if you can.
Just that is the danger of relying on other people's.
Yeah. If someone's feeling feisty and you go up and you're like, oh for fuck's sake.
With this stuff though, right?
Yeah, no, it's fine. Keep going if you don't you don't have to just for me.
Hello. Yeah. I was looking for a sunset. Look at that. Oh, perfect timing.
Just going down.
Got a fillet just in time for it. Amazing.
Right? Yeah.
Let me know if it gets caught and you want me to feed it.